The only thing that will always be constant in life is change. Just remember where you were last year or 2 years ago. Just think about how much has changed since you joined ESN. Now imagine the first Erasmus generation went abroad when Europe was still divided. Back then, we started with a simple idea of students helping students. It has been our compass that has guided us through the years, and we're only here today because of all of those who came before us. Our international family grew every time a helping hand became an embrace, and a farewell turned into a promise to come and visit again. Thanks to everyone who volunteered her time and endless effort, we have managed to come this far. Right now, you are here, at the turning point of history, where the past ends and the future begins, and you have a chance right now. You can either stay at home in your comfort zone and do as it has always been done, or explore what happens outside of it. When you do something for the first time, you will rise to the challenge and see that you can do more than you ever thought possible. Always remember and never forget, there are thousands of volunteers just like you, writing the same story by challenging themselves, and every story is about change. We always grow and try to improve ourselves, not just individually, but as an organization. That's what we do. Dealing with the unknown has always been the ink that we use to write our story. As long as we continue to help one another, we will also become the architects of change to build a world that we want to live in. And the only way to do that is together. Times will always change, and nothing is certain about the future, which also means that everything is possible. One day, you will be what you are now becoming. So where will you be a year from now? We started with the idea of students helping students. That's our compass that made us the leaders of the Erasmus generation. 30 years ago, no one ever thought that one day we might be where we are now, but we are still here. And now look at the people around you and just imagine where we might be 30 years from now. One day, we might reach out a helping hand in all corners of the world. One day, you will write our history. One day, or day one, you decide.